connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ida?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're BFA. Not that it matters. You still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning city, conquering all that remains after the fall.
Roger!
He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation is not pillow power.
Piers, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us? Guy, this is some sort of lift. There's one over there too. Let's get out of here.
What the hell is this?
End of the world.
Unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches,
we're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit. We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
Hurry! Over here! This this way! Hey! Just so we're clear, you and I are not done talking yet. We've got a lot of explaining to do. Make it out of here alive, and I'll tell you whatever you want. I just hope you're ready to hear it. Save the bullshit!
I'm not the same man my father was. If it ever comes down to you and me, it'll be me. Got it?
Loud and clear.
Friends were unpredictable, isn't he? I'll take it hard to rely on him. Nothing can happen if you don't walk in the park.
No one's perfect, but I trust him. All we can do right now is focus on getting out of here.
Good point.
Captain, we gotta go up!